Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to find out the value of root 3 up to 2 decimal place in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 3 by this way. Now taking here a point, so for up to 2 decimal we have to take here 40, okay, and making them as a pair. So taking 20 as a pair. Now drawing the division line on both sides first, okay. Now let me take here a number and multiplying with that number which is less than 3. So if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is less than 3. If you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 to 4, which is greater than 3. So in this case we should take 1, since 1 is almost near 3 and less than 3. Okay, so taking here 1 and 1 1 0 1. Now subtracting this, so from 3, so this is 2, and now this point write down here. So now first write down here the first pair of 0, so write down here 20 and drawing here a division line. Now talking here an important concept, so here 1, so we have to add by 1, so this is 2. Now talking about an important concept here, so let me take here a number and multiplying by that number. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 21, which is less than 200. Again if you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 44, which is less than 200. Now putting here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 69, which is less than 200. Now taking here 4 and multiplying by 4, so this is 96, which is less than 200. Now putting here 5 and multiplying by 5, so this is 125, which is less than 200. Now taking here 6 and multiplying by 6, so 66 are 36, 6 to 12 or 15, so which is less than 200. Now putting here 7 and multiplying by 7, so 7 7 is 49, so 189, this is less than 200. Now putting here 8, so 8 8 is 64, 22, which is greater than 200. So in this case we have to take this, because 189 is almost near and less than 200, so we should put here 7, okay. So here write down 189. So now subtracting this, so from 10, so 1, and here 1 also. Now write down here the remaining 0, okay, and similarly drawing here a division line. Now talking here about here an important things here. Here the last digit is 7. So adding by 7, so this is 14, carry 1, so 3. Now by similar process we have to take a number here beside 3 4. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 341, which is less than 1100. If you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, so this is also less than 1100. If you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 is 9, 12, 6 7, which is less than 1100. Now if you put here 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 is 16, carry 1, 4 3 is 12, 13, so which is greater than 1100. So in this case we have to take this, because this is almost near and less than 1100. So we should put here 3. So taking here 3 and write down here 1 2 9. Now subtracting this, so this is 71. Okay, so therefore the value of root 3 up to 2 decimal place is this. So this is 1.73. so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.